Dignity Health is teaming up with Vitalant Blood Bank to host blood drives along the Central Coast. The process takes about 34 minutes and can save up to 3 lives. Type O negative donors are especially important. The blood bank reports it only has a 2-day supply on hand. Blood drives will be hosted at Arroyo Grande Community Hospital on April 27th, Marion Regional Medical Center on the 29th, and French Hospital on the 30th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. You can check out KSPY.com for more information.